Bottom of the stretch, here's the 1-2. Swung on head out towards right center field. Going back, Cousins and Altair looking up, and Hartford has retaken the lead. A home run for Tapia, his seventh of the season. Now 31 runs batted in for the center fielder. And Hartford now, they have taken a 5-4 lead. And that is the third home run hit by a yard goat here tonight. Thank you.